Posing as sculpted characters and creatures in ZBrush can be a bit challenging. So what if there was a simple way to rig a humanoid character and generate multiple poses while keeping all your details and subdivision levels? Hey, what's up guys, Pablo Munoz here. Welcome to this tutorial series all about posing characters. I'm gonna show you a very nice workflow between ZBrush and Character Creator 4. I've been collaborating and working closely with the guys at Reallusion, the makers of Character Creator 4, and we've basically been refining the process of sending a ZBrush sculpture to Character Creator for posing and then bringing it back into ZBrush for any further sculpting and refining. So in this video series, I'm going to take you step by step through the entire process of sketching a character, sculpting it in ZBrush, and then using the AccuRig tool in Character Creator 4 to set up a pose. Once you get your head around this workflow, you'll see how quick and easy it is. So if you want to follow along, make sure that you watch the full series in sequence for a detailed explanation of each stage of the process. All right, let's go ahead and get started.